Hello, thanks for tuning back into Let's Play Skyrim Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. Open up my command. Not sure what exactly to look.
The chanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
Nasty business with that Ancano fellow. Pity that I was unable to assist, but I was otherwise occupied.
Were you saying something before about missing apprentices?
Ah, that, yes. The group prior to yours has disappeared entirely. It's possible that there was less than the necessary amount of oversight. That's still being looked into. But we've had no contact with them for quite some time now. Arniel wondered if perhaps they'd somehow managed to get themselves lost in the Outer Realms. But I think that's giving them too much credit.
Hmm. Where could they have gone?
I'm not sure. None of them were working on anything terribly dangerous. As I recall, Yisra was trying to improve flame cloak spells to better work in Skyrim's harsh environment. Elos Tai was practicing illusion spells. She was having trouble with the calm spells, I believe, but only ever worked with skeevers. And then there's Borvir and Rundi, twins, though they rarely agreed on anything. Those two boys were obsessed with mead, convinced they could concoct something to compete with Hunting Brew. Something about using frost magic to chill the mead for a certain period of time. I felt it was a waste, but the Archmage let them proceed.
Hold on a second, then.
Ah, that. It's possible, but we've had no con... Arniel wondered if perhaps they'd somehow managed to
get themselves...
How long
have they been missing?
I hadn't really considered it in terms of time. I suppose it's been at least a month. Let me think. What were they working on? As I recall, Yisra was trying to improve... Elos Tai... And then there's Borvir and Rundi. Those two boys were... Something about using frost magic to chill the mead for a certain period of time. I felt it was a waste, but the Archmage let them proceed.
Oh, don't know. I thought he was going to give me a quest to look for them. It's weird. Doubt. Well, I'm looking for whoever was specializing in destruction. Over here, so. The Hall of Attainment, or I think the other one's the Hall of Enlightenment.
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your time here, Archmage. All right, then.
Alrighty, then. You don't talk to Tolfter, is he?
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
Alteration.
All right, then.
Can you train me in alteration?
I'm always available should you need me. I can certainly share a bit of what I know.
Okay. Thank you. I might level up.
All right then.
Alrighty then.
May I just say it's a pleasure to have you leading the college. Really.
Sure. Elena?
It's a fine day with you around.
Thank you.
I'd better get going.
If there's ever any way I can assist you, please let me know.
Stop following me. Onmund. We've come full circle. We need to go upstairs. Stop following me. Arniel?
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's try the other hall.
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your time here, Archmage.
Yep, I sure have, and it hasn't been you. Bye. Hold on. Where is it? Elements. Attainment. This came from there. Countenance. That's what it was. Not enlightenment. Countenance.
We all have you to thank for saving the college. Your position is well deserved.
Thank you.
Tolfdir is Master Wizard. Mm. Certainly didn't anticipate that.
What else is there to be learned about destruction magic?
I dare say you've learned all I can teach you. But that doesn't mean there isn't more out there.
Dun dun. What do you mean? Whatever do you mean?
Over the years, I've heard things. Powerful magics lost to the ages, incredible spells that only the most skilled mages can master. This is the only thing I've ever found. I think it's better off in your hands.
Power of the elements added. Destruction ritual spell. Complete the book Powers of the Elements. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oop. And to think Mirabelle questioned my allowing you into the college. I can just imagine the look on her face now.
Power of the Elements. Northward, haunted northern coastline. And south, Dwemer, live in toil. A simple place, a shield from draft. At this stand, wield mage's craft. So fierce, the sea will boil. Okay. So I have to complete it somehow. Alright, let me go outside, but first... Travis?
We have survived difficult times, and are better mages for it. We owe you that, Archmage. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi. Can you train me in illusion magic?
I shall explain to you the mysteries of the Outer Realms.
You must level up to train more, okay.
Alright then.
Alrighty then. Okay, so I can't train in anything else. I just need to get out of here and do my thing. I read the book. Nothing happened. Okay, they're making this something you have to figure out by yourself, yeah. Haunted northern coastline. South Dwemer live in toil. Simple place, a shield from draft. At this stand wield mage's craft. Okay. That could be a lot of different places, and I'm not going to do that in a Let's Play. I have to figure this crap out. I figured they'd give me places to go. So the other pages of the book are located in these different areas, I take it, and we have to complete the book, and then we'll have the spell. So in the meantime, while I attempt to figure that out, Excuse me. I feel like doing Markarth now. Now, there's a place that... Is it Valthum? I wasn't able to find a tunnel going in further. Yeah, this is it. I'm pretty sure. Oh no, you know, I'm not sure. Nope, this isn't it. What's that over there? Is that the horse? Okay. I thought it was someone. You know what? Skyhaven Temple, there's a book in there. Excellent. There's a pretty interesting book inside here. So I have found. Not sure exactly where it is. But it's an Atlas of Dragons. If I can find it. Atlas of Dragons. Interesting, right? Sweet. No sign of Delphine and all them, so whatever. They're not happy with me because I wouldn't kill Parthenax. Look, can I fast travel from here? I doubt it. Was it Ragnvald? Oh, I can fast travel. I always go out to the Forsworn camp, which is because you're supposed to go outside usually, and you're getting this big drawn out battle. Oh boy. Sounds really close. Dragonrend.
Jure?
It's one of those dragons that just won't do anything. Oh! Here he is! Hi! How you doing? Well, it's gonna turn in 13 gold. Okay. I don't remember the last dragon in Eastmarch. I don't think I got its soul. Now, we're gonna find this tunnel. What's interesting is that you can jump on top of this. You can jump on top of this structure and walk around and not fall through, of course, because it's a different zone. You figure you should fall through in zone, but it doesn't work that way. That was funky. Now these are the areas I've been to so far. Is it that? Did I not see that? How could I not see that? Oh, empty. How could I not see that before? Yep, see, we have not been this far. Oh, he's down there. Oops. Heard that? Another one? You got something stuck in your throat there. 5 gold. 16 Orcish arrows. 20 gold. Push of health, yeah. And, wait, there's something else?
I claim your soul for nocturnal.
Let me know if you find him, sweetie. Fire salts, ectoplasm, void salts.
Your death will be swift.
Salts from the void. Burial land. 4 gold. Probably like, I don't know, up on a different level or something. Okay, got that over with. Grand Soul Gem. Ten gold, potion of plentiful healing. have some of those already. Ultimate healing. 16 gold. And, two gold, silver amethyst ring. Look at that. Is that, they really want to keep someone inside there? Is that what's happening? 8 gold. 7. And 3. Ragnvald Canal. Lawless amethyst and 4 gold. Stand by, guys. Okay, I'm back. Different day. Well, low frame rate. So, I know you're watching this as one continuous, of course. I played this the other day. So I have to remember where. I know I went up here. And I can't open that, apparently. Something on this? No. Okay. I'll take that. Okay. Thanks, Carlia. Now this just goes back up here. Oh. Peekaboo. Ragnvald Canal. Whoops. That's weird. Oh, well, hey. Breaking out of the ice.
The shadows will be your undoing.
We gotta wait now. Carlia, you right?
Proclaim your soul for nocturnal. So, you reveal yourself. Yeah. Shadows thank you.
You okay? Whoops. Okay. Potion of healing. Potion of true shot. Hold on. I think, yeah, I used up all my true shots, so you can favorite that again. 6 gold. Cheapskate. Cheapskate. Can I get step back up there if I jump down? Yeah. 2 gold on a dragger and a chest. Black Soul Gem, Flawless Diamond, 22 gold, plentiful healing, and ultimate stamina. Seven gold and ultimate stamina, once again. Oh, empty. Is that salt? Yeah. Get under this? I have to sneak under it. Are you kidding me? I can't just go under. Ah. That's annoying. Hmm. Alright, thought there might be something there. Jump. I wonder if she can unlock these things. Not if she can't get over here. This is pretty big. Whoa, frame rate hit. Okay. So I want to figure out this. Thing. Whoops. Where was it? Over here? Pretty big chamber. We'll look over here. Yeah. is where I couldn't figure it out. Oh, okay. Circlet of Major Destruction, 286 gold. I will leave the Iron Mace of Shocks and the Scaled Bracers. I managed to get over there anyway, didn't I? Yeah, I just went up there. Okay. That was kind of pointless. That. Thorsten Skulky? Oh boy.